Hello guys, what's up? Thanks for watching my video again. Welcome back to my channel again. Welcome back to Action Library. So today we are going to see Marvel Legend Iron Man Mark 46 Civil War Battle Damage version. It comes with two pairs of repulsor blast, blue color, light blue, and one head sculpt of Tony Stark. I will talk about the accessories later, but let's first talk about the figure. It's a very nice figure. Let's talk about the paint job details. So let's get started. The paint job details. It's very nice, not that much bad, but I have some little complaints. First, let's start with the positive side, then the negative one. The positive sides are the silver color they have put like all around the figure, here, these sides. It's very nice, it looks like metallic, realistic. I really like the silver color applying, and they put so much details, but not that much details, I mean little bit details, like here on the chin. And like about the red color is very nice, like it's dark red. I don't have any complaint about it. The red color is very nice and shiny. And about the golden color. The golden color is very nice. I don't also have any complaint about the golden color. But they should have like apply more color on the like figure, because here should be more color look. Here are some sculpts. So they should have put more colors here and everywhere, and here on the neck, on the legs, on the hands, and this side, it's like everywhere. This figure needs more lack of color, but Hasbro didn't. That's the saddest thing. Now let's talk about the articulation of this figure. Oh, before wait, and this another silver color, they put too much details on it. So now let's get to like talking about the articulation. The articulation is very nice. The head rotates 360 and it does rotates up and down, left and right, like it does. It's a very nice head sculpt. The hand does rotate 360, but do not push too much pressure. Like these parts are very soft and sensitive, and it also does rotate 360, but because of paint job it got some jammed here. And it has the torso movement have 360 movement. It's also very nice and smooth, the torso movement, and the double jointed knee is very nice look. It's very nice. And over here, like it doesn't go that much. They should have put like more articulation over here, the biggest complaint of the articulation. And double jointed elbows, no complaints, very nice, but little bit tight, that's my complaint. And like the about the hands, very nice, no complaint. But I have a complaint that they should have added like one pair of like fist hand with the figure. It's like reposer free blasting hand, but it's also good, not that much. And now about the like battle damage black paint job details. Like from here it's very nice, they have put more details. They have put like silver over here so they can make it look like that, like the paint job is gone from here. He was like this flying and he just crashed, and the paint job is gone, so the color is now silver over here, like it got scratched. And over here also it's very nice, good detail. But the black they have put, they should have put it more lightly, because now it's not looking that much good. It's looking little bit suck, little bit, not that much. Now let's talk about the accessories. First let's talk about the like the repulsor blast accessories. The repulsor blast accessories, nothing special, just a repulsor blast. It's like light blue and nothing else. Like on the single pack one, they added the repulsor blast with like white color frost, but it's a 3-pack one, so there is no white color frost. Nothing special about the repulsor blast, daily repulsor blasts. So now let's talk about the Tony Stark head sculpt. It's very nice, the mustache is very nice, the hair color is very nice, the eye details and the eyebrows and the sculpt is very nice, and inside there is nothing, just hole to put on the figure. It's a very nice figure, good colored, good detailed and everything. Look at the eyes, guys, it's like very nice. I don't have any complaint about the head sculpt. I don't know you guys like it or not, but I liked it. Now let's put it on the Mark 46 figure. It's too tight, you know, guys. So guys, it's very good, not that much. It doesn't look bad. It's very good, guys. It's looking very good. Yep, it's looking very good, fantastic. It's looking very good here, guys. It's looking very good and realistic. I really loved it. Let's put the previous head sculpt back on it. So guys, here the whole video was from start to beginning. I hope you guys liked my review. Please comment down and like my video, and please share, guys, and please, if you're new, please subscribe, and if you didn't, please also subscribe and tell your friends to subscribe also. So guys, comment down below what figure do you guys want to see on upcoming videos on the future. So see you guys on the next video. Bye bye, peace.